Okay, this is the Knife of Dunwall. New game. Veteran. Yep. I don't know how long this is, so that's why I want it to be a separate thing. It's easier to just start the stream over and then, because I can't. So what are we doing?
One more job shouldn't have mattered. I'd killed nobles before. You could float a whaling ship on the highborn blood I've spilled. Another noble steps in to replace the last one. All equally corrupt.
Oh.
Why should an empress be different? But she was. I watched her bodyguard's face as they took him away. Dead eyes. I knew I'd pay for this one. Maybe I deserve to. A storm was coming that would shake apart everything I'd built.
No! Get away from her! Corvo!
Dang. Going on. Oops.
Dowd, my old friend. It's been a long while, but you've got my interest again. How the years pass and the bodies fall. Did you know that there are only 8 like you in the world, bearing my mark? I'm here because you're right. The Empress was different. This time, you can't just fade away into the shadows. There will be consequences. Your story is close to ending, and even you can't escape it. But what ending will you make for yourself? I'm here to give you one last gift, Dowd. It's a mystery. One that starts with a name. Delilah.
Delilah? Oh. Rothwild Slaughterhouse. A captain of industry, Bundry Rothwild is a ruthless businessman who owns a slaughterhouse and a fleet of whaling ships, including a ship called the Delilah. Infiltrate the Rothwild Slaughterhouse and find out what's behind the name.
For 6 months, the city writhed and changed. For 6 months, I tried to forget what I'd done to the Empress and her little girl. But there was no forgetting. I needed to find my next move. But all I had was that name. Delilah. Who was she? A threat? Oh, an ally. Word came from my second-in-command, Billy Lurk. In a house built on secrets, Lurk was especially good at uncovering them. There was a ship called the Delilah that hunted whales for Bundry Rothwild. A former deckhand who'd made good. Now he owned a slaughterhouse, and he ran his workers like a prison gang. A ship named Delilah. Could be a coincidence, but it's not. In Dunwall, things are always tangled up like a bag of snakes.
Indeed. favors. As Dodd, you can use your network of spies and corrupt merchants to purchase equipment and upgrades before each mission. You can also pay for special favors. These favors have a variety of effects in the mission, such as granting access to equipment, caches, or revealing secret information. Favors. Safe code, the stolen rune, and silence avatars. We'll buy these. Upgrades. Combat sleeping dot. Purchases. I have. Depends on how many I have. Choke dust. Oh, that's cool. Rewire tool. Upgrades. This one is down here. Bone charm capacity. Accuracy. There we go, and that's all our money. We'll buy a rewire tool and more bolts.
Dowd, you're here. I got bored, so I started without you. Turns out we're here on the perfect day. There's a strike at the plant, and it's no wonder. Rothwild runs this place like a prison. The stupid workers can't even get in without a time card. When the strike started, the butchers confiscated all the cards they could find. They've given the City Watch free rein to use force. If you ever wondered why I wanted out of the slums, here's your answer. There'll be other ways in, I'm sure of it. You don't mind if I tag along, right? Just to keep an old man safe. One last thing. I found something for you. I know you collect these. Ooh. I'll be on the rooftops till you need me.
Very cool.
Go on. Get off the prop.
What do I got?
You up too.
Rat poison. We need to rid the sewer of the rat infestation. Make sure you set this crate of potted meat aside so we can lace it with rat poison. After it's poisoned, take it down the dock so we can get it into sewers below. Captain Galloway. Cool. Oh, it's a dude. Why is he up here? Not good. summon assassin. Ooh.
Give me back my time card. I can't get back in. You had no right to take it.
Try and get past me, and I'll see you swinging from a meat hook.
Go home, mister. Orders are to confiscate those cards. No exceptions.
I hope you die weeping. All of you. I hope the plague gets you.
This works. I'm not gonna bother reading these, I'm just gonna try and get the mission done. Let me get what we need, or who we need to. Phone charm in there. The bone charms.
time card. Round it up.
Darn, man. Okay.
Attention. Under Blake can failure to report for work at industries deemed vital to state interests has been declared treasonous by the Lord Regent.
Blueprint.
The latest thing from Sokolov.
What? I'm gonna find you, whoever you are, and then I'll demonstrate your failings.
Place alive.
Present yourself. Don't make me find you.
Everything.
This
seems
is
normal.
A reminder that collective bargaining in any industry deemed vital to the state is a capital offense. These include metallurgy, whale collection and refinement, security services, and selected legal and clerical specializations. Consult the city barrister for clarification and enforcement.
I heard the Royal Protector busted out of Coldridge. Think we can take him?
No way.
Hmm.
chance with this guy. He's special.
This is a public warning. Corporal Mutanov, the assassin and time royal protector, has escaped from confinement and is at large within the city. Any sightings of this state criminal must be reported to the city watch at once.
Alright, it was like 771, something like that. Or 117, something like that.
In or out without those things. Time to send a message.
Slaughterhouse butchers are locking workers in the pump control station by the docks. If you could get in there, I bet the workers would tell you just about anything you wanted to know.
And summarily terminated.
That's cool. I like that.
Blow over soon. That. If I say yes, you gotta close your trap.
I don't see anything anymore, so. Powers, we have power. I'm gonna wait till we can get bin time.
Abigail Ames has been detained on the slaughterhouse grounds, pending her interrogation and execution for sedition and treason.
Sedition and treason.
Hate it when the damn things sing.
Don't tell me you're going. Oh, thank God.
I don't like the smell in here.
Any workers found trying to agitate, interfere with, or free captive livestock will be charged with treason. Abigail Ames is considered an enemy of the state and will be punished accordingly. Do not waste your loyalty on her.
Someone's supposed to be on duty over here.
Not if I'm knocking y'all out.
And you'll be back at work tomorrow.
For two-thirds paying with good men and women dead. They won't let you in without a time card. But if you get us out of here, you can take mine. I'm not coming back.
I already have a time card.
Oh, I guess you got no real reason to help us then. We still need to get past that wall of light contraption they put up. If you can shut it off, we can slip past the city watch when the time is right.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Yes, of course.
Saw me. He's not supposed to see me.
at the docks. If you could get in there, I bet the workers would tell you just about anything you wanted to know.
The city get any worse?
Indeed, I believe so.
Docks. If you could get in there, I bet the workers would tell you just about anything you wanted to know.
Sign the contract, and you'll be back at work tomorrow.
won't let you in without a time card. But if you get us out of here, you can take mine. I'm not coming back.
I already have a time card.
Oh. I guess you got no real reason to help us then.
Where's my flipping key? I don't remember where I picked it up the first time. Is it? Is it here? Nope. I don't see it. Unless it's in this room. Oh, there's a dude there! Oh, come on. I thought I got them all.
At the docks. If you could get in there, I bet the workers would tell you just about anything you wanted to know.
So it was this room. I didn't grab the key. I hope there's not chaos in this. I'm checking trophies. I might just have to pick this up tomorrow. Oh, I gotta do it in high and low chaos. Great. The knife had done well without alerting anyone. Without killing anyone. Oh, okay, yeah. We're gonna retry this tomorrow. I'm done with for today. Yeah. Hopefully tomorrow we can get an earlier start, but we'll pick it back up. So yeah, let me just load this.
docks. If you could get in there, I bet the workers would tell you just about anything you wanted to know.
Okay, this is where we're going to stop. We'll pick it back up next time we play Dishonored. But I thought it was going to be a short story. But even if it is short, it's going to need two playthroughs because I have to beat it in low chaos and high chaos. And yeah, so I'm glad this will be different. And I apologize, this video is not as long as I normally do, but I did the Dunwall City Trials already for a little over 2 hours. So yeah, we got a little start here. This will just be a little part one for Knife of Dunwall. But yeah, thanks for watching. Goodbye.